I'm not responsible, Sam.
Oh, no.
I told him how dangerous
you
he was.
You couldn't have. Two roadblocks and an all-points bulletin wouldn't stop a five-year-old.
Well, he was your patient, Doctor. If precautions weren't strong enough, you should have told somebody.
I told everybody! Black, yeah, full moon on a foggy night. The criminal insects, Scarecrow is back to kill every fucking thing in sight. Meditating on the head in the middle of the star with the candle light. I smell the fucking prison. I just can't wait to get a little fight. Tonight the devil is calling me out. The crop, I'm coming to town. I'm putting your head down on the chopping block. Switching the half of the double attack. So watching your fucking body drop. It's like a motherfucking meat market. I love to pop the corpse inside out the socket. Simmer the carcass. Drip your blood for the sausage. Nothing but body parts falling out the closet. You stupid motherfucker. You might be the next target. Yeah. The smell from the dead flesh grows when the body is found. It's badly decomposed and they know it's the work of the cannibalistic Scarecrow. What could he do? He's in your house right now. You gotta warn.
He's on his way. You've got to believe me, officer. He is coming to Haddonfield. Because I know him. I'm his doctor. You must be ready for it. If you don't, it's your funeral. If you don't, it's your funeral. If you don't, it's your funeral.
Dear Roman in the county, my brother, Lord Infamous, a.k.a. the Scarecrow. My terror that had the people scared to go. In the fields, they were scared that they'd be killed by a psycho that gives thrills when he spills your guts up and down 6 acres of land and packs your brains in your heart in a tomato can. Crops are getting low, families will starve. And because of the terror, living stock is too wide to guard. But now it's this location, he's in another area of the nation. Now he's in the city, bitch, ain't that a piece? Since that's a maniac right next door, going by the alias, the Scarecrow. Getting head on your ass with a big axe. He picks you up by your hair and then he whacks your head off, leaving your corpse on the ground bloody and shitty. The Scarecrow's coming to the city.
I was stopping for gas along the highway. I never even saw him coming. He's crazy. We're all going to die.
Knife and let the hot blade pierce your gut. Twist and turn, probably enough as soon as you feel your liver pump. Take the sledgehammer, bash your skull till it crumbles up and check the thousand CD eject your testosterone. Boy, you till your motherfucking muscle is falling off your corpse's bone. Look over your shoulder because the crow is in your home. Prepare to be sacrificed if you're stupid after a long. But I don't give a fuck about the amount of the food, cause all your motherfuckers gonna get your lungs removed. The cold doesn't waste anything.